Cone takes the position that there is no place for a colorless God in a society where people suffer precisely because of their color.
Every Sunday, I'm looking at stained glass that's three images. So it's Jesus and two of the apostles. And some years ago, we had to have the stained glass removed and cleaned. And when it returned, Jesus and the apostles were brown and black.